Bruh, I'll put some lotion on me, don't. Put some lotion on my calf right there. Man, I got some pretty colors in here. You can't even tell. What up, what up? 2 Chainz, I'm with the TRU crew. TRU is an acronym that means the real you, the real university. It's about celebrating your individualism over here and being comfortable in your own skin.
Hot locked in.
Sleepy Row.
World.
And I'm schooling.
I ain't been getting no tattoos lately, but I got a lot of them. My first tattoo was on my face. And I started going crazy on the arms and the body. Right here too on the temple, it hurt, but the ribs, I don't even play with my body, period. That shit hurts. So I stopped getting tattoos. All my tattoos mean something. Every last one on. 2 W's, Wally World, that's my name. The horseshoe is a place in 4 Seasons, like where we hang it, and I was in the horseshoe. So I'm like, don't slap it on my face. So I got it on my face, I'm like 16, 17.
Feel my leg for the first. I was hiding from my dad. My mom, she cared, but she didn't like care. You know, I got her name first. You know, her and my sister name and dog tags first, and then I just went crazy on the legs. I had to get their name first though, so they wouldn't say nothing. And my dad, he knew. I know nobody told on me. They probably did, but he knew. He just walked in the house one day and just pulled my pants leg up. So. After he knew and he wasn't tripping, I went body, full armor. The whole left side of my body, you know, done. Except for my back.
What was the process of getting a tattoo in 8th grade? You have to be 18.
Right? I plead the fifth, and I don't know nobody's name, no artist name, who did the tattoos or nothing. I don't even know how it happened. But I got it. I'm kind of big on the picture thing or just a visual of something other than just words. I have like hands, arms, signs, clock times and stuff. Bank of America signs. That's my grandmother, my baby. Azalee K. Smith, she died at 3 o'clock, and I put 3 o'clock with her lifeline in blue on her. She used to holler at him all the time. You better leave that boy alone. He can do whatever he want to goddamn do. Then my partner, Smokey, got killed off of some Twitter boy. I put him on the side. You know, blue chucks with the brick wall. They make me want to go in my face a lot. Every day I see them, both of my brothers, I be want to. All 3 of my brothers, my family, tripping. I be want to just go crazy.
Sleepy, when did you get your first tattoo?
13. I got my mama initial right here. I got my auntie in jail. I got a pick poke with a staple. It was in the room, they plucked that 8 different times. So it was like different times while I was in there, you feel me? Then I got my neck. I got me and Lil Rich on my neck. And my man, she passed away. And I got my face hit. I had the rose for my little sister, she passed. I got that right there. And I got Triple Cross right there. Triple Cross King means a lot. If you know, you know. Right here, Bebe Child. The real one right here, cause I'm the real one. I got Zone Sit right here. Kyle Ray, I'm sick.
My first tattoo, same age, 13. I only got the A right here. I was like 15. I only got the little Draco right here. Like the first death I took in my life. When I was 15, my partner got hit with a stick 7 times in the chair. I was gonna put 7 bullets on there with his name. I started having my face up and we got the long little Mano. That's another one of my dead partners. And I got the Rich inside the roll, 1942. Another dead partner. And shit, I want to put the locked in right here. You feel me? That's just us. Like, we locked in. You feel me? Like, can't nothing break us. We locked in. And I went and got down, put the Glock on. I don't know why I put the Glock. I just put the Glock on. But the bird, see, I got an eagle. Like, I don't really know. Like an eagle fly above everything. Like, can't nothing in the animal kingdom that fly can stop an eagle. Like, an eagle fly above everything.
Any of you say that you have any regrets in terms of your tattoos?
Hey, yeah. Hey, I got Batman yeah, tattooed two yeah, times on me.
Yeah. I noticed you got yes,
my hand. I got his on my hand.
I
want. My
I should have waited to get my neck done.
Well, I'm just telling you about the rip. That shit hurt. I regret getting that. I was high from the tattoo artist. Like, that shit hurt. I regret that tattoo.
I wish I would have never got this so big, but man, I had a sex ass fake, man. I be wishing sometimes I could just take these hoes off, put some makeup on them motherfuckers or something, and just get my face back. God.
This is outside my favorite tattoo right here. It say everything in these little letters. Like, this is my favorite one. It was around the time when everybody was getting like sleeves. I said I was getting socks, so I got tattoo socks. It got like a little genie thing. Little genie came out here. I was standing in the apartments with the AC hanging out the window. And this somebody came and granted me my wish. I actually had a bad experience with one of my tattoos on my leg. I went in a shock. I was getting a tattoo for like 8 hours straight. And I started getting the chills and everything. I threw up and everything. I think he was just hitting the same spot for too long or something. But it was one of them tattoos that I was supposed to get in a couple of days, a couple of sessions. And I told him I didn't have a couple of sessions. I was ready to do it. And I think just getting poked on for 7 to 8 hours straight just probably freaked my body out or something. The common denominator of all of us is that we all got them young. We didn't need any type of permission to get them. We just kind of got them. But they all have some kind of meaning associated to you. Like, that's just like a thing. And then it sounds like we all got our mom, too, to try to take the heat off. That's kind of like the thing you do first is get your mom name so she can't get mad. She might try to get mad when she see her name. She be like, my baby love me. I remember my mama playing spades. And I was in the back. I wasn't supposed to be. They used to put me in the back room because they used to be doing a bunch of stuff they didn't want me to see. But I heard her telling folks, my baby got my name on him and all that. So I was like, I'm finna run up a little bit. GQ Tattoo, we are the TRU crew. We all got some pain written on us.
We inked up.
We all got scars that we covered up with tattoos. You know what I'm saying? And No Face, No Case is the name of our compilation dropping February 7th, where you will be able to hear some of that pain, you know what I'm saying, over some hard-ass beats.